definitely coming back into a industrial area. Getting words, that's a bad sign. Warehouse. There's a really tall building in front of us, because I'm seeing all the phone masts on top of it. I'm not sure what that is, but it's must be in Wolverton. I'll look it up. There is a brick wall, you were right. You're going to miss it, but it is Pigeon Bridge. It is definitely Pigeon Bridge we're coming up to. This is where I also say that you're missing all the trains whizzing past, but you're not, because you'd hear them.
So do I stay in here if it's Pigeon Bridge?
If it's Pigeon Bridge? You can, yeah, if you want.
Is that a very crafty, calculated manoeuvre to hand over the tiller to you?
Oh, I hadn't even realised you'd just done that to me, knowing that Pigeon Bridge is coming up.
You didn't actually think that one through?
No, I did not think that one through at all. Can you just nip to the front of the boat while I sound the horn? Yes, please. Okay, we're about to go under what I've dubbed as Pigeon Bridge. I can really see pigeons diving in and out. That's what... You'll see what I mean. I'm not going to sound the horn because I really don't like pigeons. I really don't like pigeons. Here we go, start cooing. Start your cooing. Going that way. Oh. Could you just... ever, ever had pigeon pie. Have you ever had
pigeon pie? Most definitely. Farmer most pie.
Thank you. Have you had pigeon pie? Did a bit on the mural on the wall. I'm hoping you can see some of it. You'll see it as we go down the corner anyway. Celebrates the I suppose by now it's about 200-300 years worth of railway history of Wolverton. And other industries. Said there was the Royal Train Sheds, that's not easy to say. The Royal Train Workshops and Sheds, where they keep the Royal Train there. Other trains are maintained, cleaned, maintained here as well. And it is on the main West Coast main line, so it runs down to London and up to Birmingham. I think I said it was repainted in 2011. Oh, there we go, Birmingham 72 miles.
Not too sure it's meant to be.
It's like a racing.
I thought it looked like a bat fire or something like that, after one of the Batman films, or, but then it's right next to things like the old vehicle and the biplane and the whatever. And
there was also pictures of a ship or something like that, the train as well. So it's sort of various parts that transported around by road.
Oh, I thought it was big, because it was quite an industrial area as well, wasn't it? So I don't know whether they made parts for, possibly in the war years, made parts for tanks or put together tanks, because it was, I suppose the workshops were quite big enough to cope with that, if they make train carriages and put together train carriages in this area. You've got a skilled workforce used to dealing with large what do you call them, vehicles, something like that anyway. There's a lot of litter.
None but the brave stop all
the No, that's not me. Shh. We don't talk about the meeting. Actually, nothing bad happened in the meeting. It's not brilliant. There was nothing there. But it was just everybody was saying they stopped in the meeting at the time, and I don't know why.
Much rubbish.
I don't know.
Are we coming up to the water tap or anything?
Anything to prove here. We're coming up around
doing.
I don't think I've used that boat.
It's just untidy, it's over
there. I don't think I've used that boat. That must have been where I left it.
This is the apartment block that's got the waterfall running down between.
What is it?
But I don't think it's still beyond, is it? It's beyond the bridge, the second bridge.
So what does that say? Boat services,
isn't it? Sure.
Or does it say welcome to?
2 days worth of mooring.
I can't see a tap.
There's three pictures and one of them is a mooring.
One of them's mooring, one's 2 days, and I'm not sure what the other one is.
Keep quiet.
Keep quiet, could be. No running your engine.
Yeah, between the hours of.
It says visitor moorings. It's all the visitor moorings. It's the sort of place where it would be handy to have a tap. It's 2 days, 1st of April to the 30th of September. I think it'll be in September, yeah. Yes, it is. Some of the newer signs have just said September. Were there services?
Open in this one?
Yes, there is a boat coming this way. This actually looks like quite an organised place to come and moor up. It's got rings and there's plenty of space, isn't there? Even if it's just for 2 boats, that's nice. Wolverton's on the line that goes, is it used? West Coast, maybe.
Yeah, it's magic.
Oh, there's another one. Seems to be a mass exodus of. I think it's cooled down slightly, doesn't it?
That's why I said about the sort of brick building, it's all the industrial building.
I think that's one of the day boats.
Loads.
I'm
slowly and let them come through and then keep coming in, keep coming in, keep coming in. Square off now if you can. Square off now. You go back in again at the front.
Yeah.
Square off again. You go about a foot and a half.
That's it. So this is the this bridge 70. This is one of the original bridges on the railway. That one, I think it's this one.
Yeah, exactly.
I think there see is a
all the rivets and the way it's shaped.
Yeah. I think there is a plaque on the outside of it as we go on. Or it's in the book or something, because though the shed's there, that's the Royal Train sheds with the start behind the wall, and you just see the start.
That's probably the wall I was thinking of.
That could have been, yeah. They do still service trains on the site. They don't use those sheds any longer. There's planning permission put in place. What you can see here is that's a crane line. Show you a bit of a place. JCBs as well. Generally find that, don't you? If somewhere a prominent old building is left and to decay, let's say decay, that's a good word, then developers move in and...
I mean, the shrubbery keeps it upright.
Yeah. And they say it's structurally unsound, so it has to be taken down so that they don't have to do it within the walls and that. I think the plans were to try and keep the walls up, and so it would be lovely canal side property when it's done.